Today we're going to learn how to practice chords the right way. Step 1. Take your favorite carbon fiber bow and start tightening the living hell out of it. If it starts looking like a Baroque bow, then you're doing it right. Now some rosin. And we're ready to go. Next, put on something comfortable. Now, unscrew the violin bow. Time to work on some chords. So the next time you have trouble with your chords, just remember, there's an easier way to make your life a living hell. Tune in next week when I teach you how to vibrate yourself.